Thanks for staying with us. Intense cold wave continues to grip Delhi, Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Jammu and Kashmir and other parts of the country. The normal life has been largely hit by cold wave in Jammu and Kashmir. The low temperature has resulted in a smoggy atmosphere and caused traffic problem in various parts of the country.
Intense cold wave conditions prevailed in Himachal Pradesh even as mercury rose marginally and the region had dry weather. Snowfall in mountains continued to send a chilling wave to the plains in northern India. The situation does not seem to be easing down anytime soon. Extremely cold temperature continues to get intense in all towns of Uttar Pradesh. The entire state is reeling under winter chill. During the last 24 hours, temperature continued to drop in different parts of the state. Train services have been affected badly.
ठंड इस टाइम बहुत ज्यादा पड़ रही, शीत लहर चल रही है और हाथ पैर भी सुन्न हो रहे हैं। बच्चों के लिए सबसे ज्यादा खतरनाक है और धूप तो निकल रही है लेकिन उसमें गर्मी नहीं है ना तो सर्दी का माहौल है।
Temperature is expected to plummet further in Kashmir Valley during the new year. Met Department has predicted light showers in parts of Jammu and Kashmir.
शीत लहर चल रही है यहाँ पे, बारिश का कोई भी वो नहीं है तो इसलिए लोगों को बीमारी खांसी फूसी हो रही है सूखे से और बारिश पता नहीं कब तक आएगी इसलिए प्रॉब्लम हो रही है।
Delhi's temperature is ranging between 8 to 9 degrees Celsius with sunny days and colder nights. In West Bengal, different parts of the state is facing unprecedented cold. Lowest temperature has gone down to 12 degrees Celsius in Kolkata. Upper parts of Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh is expected to get more cold waves and the temperature might fall even further in days to come. Newsnight Desk, DD News.